grandmother spoke of a prophecy of a time when all the world would be covered in darkness and the fate of mankind would be decided. She said God had changed. He was mad at his children.
Charlie, is it?
Yeah.
How far along are you?
Ah, just about there.
But a baby is gonna burn.
Oh, oh, what?
I'd like you to apologize.
The last time God lost faith in man, he sent a flood. This time, he sent angels.
Now what? You don't look like any policeman I ever saw, even one from L.A.
Are you here to protect us?
Not you. Her.
Why me?
Because your child is the only hope humanity has of surviving. They're here.
All right, Rambo, you mind telling us what we're fighting?
Angels. You, Gabriel, you were always so eager to please him.
Unlike you. I don't even believe in God.
Bobby doesn't believe in you either.
Are you saying this is the apocalypse?
I'm saying this is an extermination.